Thanks for joining us on CBN News Midday. I'm Mark Martin. America reaches a major milestone in the war in Afghanistan. U.S. troops are set to begin coming home next month. But how many will be homeward bound? And how long will it take before all combat troops are out? President Obama will outline his plan in a much-anticipated speech tomorrow. Ephraim Graham shows us what we can expect.